Here's what you need to know about shooting stars. Have you ever seen what is known as a shooting star? Today, we'll look at this magnificent natural occurrence and tell you how to enhance your chances of viewing one. We are going to share with you everything you need to know about shooting stars. One of the most fascinating things about shooting stars is that they are actually meteor showers rather than stars. They enter the Earth's atmosphere and catch fire owing to friction. The meteor's dust particles burn and form the shape of a shooting star. The shooting begins to penetrate the atmosphere at a tremendous rate. There are many meteors in space that occasionally enter the Earth's atmosphere. Some shooting stars are larger than the Earth, and if they collide with the surface, they have the potential to destroy the planet. However, due to the varying layers of the atmosphere, some meteors catch fire and explode. This video will provide you with an excellent understanding of how quick a shooting star is, as well as other remarkable information that will astound you. When do shooting stars form? Sometimes shooting stars appear at random. Astronomers and scientists now have sophisticated technology that can identify the formation as well as its route. As a result, people are informed and can take the required steps to destroy it. Astronomers can anticipate the weather that the Earth would experience when a massive meteor passes by thanks to sophisticated research. When a shooting star collides with the environment, it ignites and burns up owing to friction. As a result, the more space dust components that penetrate the Earth, the greater the likelihood of a meteor shower. Do shooting stars actually have tails? The coolest truth about shooting stars is that they have a tail that only forms when a massive meteor enters the Earth and makes a fireball. Due to the intense friction, its head transforms into a red-hot fireball with a white tail trailing behind it. The creation of a shooting star's tail is determined by its mass and size. For example, if a shooting star has a lesser mass, it will be destroyed before it can become a fireball. However, when it gets large, it takes a long time to demolish, and by then, it has caught fire and has a tail behind it. Do shooting stars come in different types? In space, there are various forms of shooting stars. Some areas are as large as, or even larger than, planets. The so-called shooting stars are classified into three types. They are meteorites, meteors, and meteoroids. Now we will explain the distinctions between these three. Meteors. Meteors are the meteoroids that enter the Earth's atmosphere and burn up. These meteors are commonly referred to as shooting stars. The fundamental distinction between meteors and meteorites is that meteors cannot reach the Earth's surface and instead burn up in the atmosphere. Meteorites. These are space dust particles that make it to the Earth's surface despite catching fire. A meteorite is extremely unusual, yet astronomers estimate that such a massive dust particle might strike the Earth's surface. As a result, the primary distinction between meteors and meteoroids is that meteorites reach the Earth's crust after surviving atmospheric friction. Meteoroids. These are dust particles or space dust found in space. Meteoroids are only called so by scientists and astronomers when they are in space. These meteoroids come in a wide variety of sizes. It can range from as little as sand grains to as large as asteroids. Now for some fun facts about shooting stars. When space rocks enter the atmosphere of any planet and catch fire, shooting stars occur. Fun facts about stars include the notion that shooting stars are not genuine stars and that the word is deceptive. Shooting stars are primarily space dust particles that occasionally penetrate the Earth's atmosphere. Do you know how big shooting stars are? These shooting stars or meteors can be as tiny as a sand particle or big as large asteroids. Because it has a high percentage of iron, shooting stars have a yellowish appearance when burned. Scientists gather a great deal of knowledge from the shooting stars as it helps study the Earth's atmosphere, the weather, and other space objects present in space. These are some facts regarding shooting stars, or meteors, that you should be aware of. According to scientists, there are meteors in space capable of destroying the Earth. Meteor studies are assisting in gathering all available knowledge about shooting stars and their effects if they reach the Earth's crust. Well, there you have what you need to know about shooting stars. Have you ever seen a shooting star? Let us know in the comments. If you found our video helpful, Please smash that like button and thanks for watching.